All right, video number two, second maceration bucket. This one is a goat kid I culled this fall who has horns. So I've got the bucket open. I'm gonna put on my mask and pour out the guts, all the crap. Here it goes.